whatever they want, really. Mm.
I'm glad they're going slower, but that train's got to be capable of doing more than 30. Mm. Got to be.
Me too.
Probably more like 70, 80, 90. Flying Scotsman's like 100 and something.
Yeah, I know.
And then the other train I'd love to go on, which is a metric, is a TGV. French, ultra fast.
Not Chinese or Japanese.
Recorded, all that one. Both of them have been recorded at speeds over 300 miles per hour.
Yeah. 15 here. Just something about that.
Sorry. We're doing 20.
Naughty. Oh, I'd love to live next door to the railway.
I know, right?
Just please.
Please, sir.
Southall. That's Oxford, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Didn't know what bush is that bush. Pretty sure that, yeah, it is. It's a park. Yeah.
It's where Joe used to live, isn't it?
Beautiful countryside.
He's a double-edged knife for me when it comes to being there. I absolutely adore the place, I love it. And then it brings back all the time I spent with Laura. And our friends over. Expand somewhat on the view. Another thing I wish I hadn't listened to when I sang about it, just calling the fuckers here.
Yeah. Alright, make up for things now. Diesel. It's a waste of money. My money. Mm-hmm. Grey cows.
Nice big healthy field.
Yeah. Just got landed it on the edge of the moorland on the hill. Mm. Maintained like the next field. Jeez, they should be the other way around, the cows in the field and the sheep in the other field, really. Oh, what's over the other side? In the Malvern Hills in the distance. Alderington? I remember all these old things again. Can they all leave their big round bales out to rot? There's bales in it. Looks like it. It's like the middle of the tracks again. It's going to help. Go, Brinton. A clock stopped. You see? A clock. It isn't really, it's 2 p.m. Train. Other side. Other side of the station.
Should I just get this one here?
No,
squeeze on.
No. Another train. Yeah, I did. I just forgot to see the other two things. That's so steaming. You just get back on, mate.
Mm-hmm. It's dangerous speed.
We're off. We are off.
I can feel it from my butt.
I thought it was there, first of all. There used to be a pink shop. We used to live it. How'd you miss that, Mel? Blush.
Ask for two people lit for benches.
I got ready. Oh God, Michael.
That's not taking lips, that's a certain entrance.
What are they doing over here? Buildings right now.
I missed the focus up.
We've got to get on the way back to the cruise ship on the way back. On the other side of the track, maybe. That sky is awesome over there. Not so much over here. Yeah. I mean, it's going to reclamation. Let's have a look around there. Main road out of Winch, isn't it? A donkey. It's a donkey. Hello, donkey. That's a nice place. Like American. see. Seems so far, even Cheltenham, doesn't it, Rinchcombe, because it's so country and pretty nice.
Yeah.